कोलकाता एंड चेन्नई। कोलकाता। कोलकाता इज द थर्ड मोस्ट पॉपुलस मेट्रोपॉलिटन एरिया इन इंडिया। पीपल लिविंग इन कोलकाता मोस्टली स्पीक बंगाली। लोकेशन एंड क्लाइमेट ऑफ कोलकाता। कोलकाता इज लोकेटेड ऑन द ईस्टर्न बैंक ऑफ द रिवर हुगली, अ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटरी ऑफ द रिवर गैंजेस। द पोर्ट ऑफ कोलकाता इज इंडियाज ओल्डेस्ट फंक्शनल पोर्ट। कोलकाता हैज अ कोस्टल क्लाइमेट विद हॉट समर्स एंड कूल विंटर्स। कोलकाता एक्सपीरियंसेस हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड समर्स फ्रॉम मार्च टू जून। इट रिसीव्स हेवी रेन ड्यूरिंग द मॉनसून सीजन विच बिगिंस इन जून एंड गोज ऑन अंटिल सेप्टेम्बर। कोलकाता एंजॉयज विंटर फॉर अ शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ अबाउट 2.5 months फ्रॉम डिसम्बर अंटिल फेब्रुवरी। History of Kolkata.
The city gets its name from the term Kalikata,
which is thought to be a variation of a Bengali term meaning field of the goddess Kali. Important places. Indian Museum, founded by the Asiatic Society of Bengal. This museum is the largest in the Asia-Pacific region. Howrah Bridge. The Howrah Bridge is one of the busiest bridges in the world. Built on the River Hooghly, it forms an important gateway to the city. Government and important institutions in Kolkata. Victoria Memorial. This landmark of Kolkata was built to commemorate the 25-year reign of Queen Victoria over India. It is a perfect blend of Mughal and British architecture. Writers Building. The Secretariat of the West Bengal Government functions from this office. It was the first three-storied building designed by the British in 1777. Birla Planetarium. The planetarium was built in 1963 and it was inaugurated by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. Sundarbans National Park. The Sundarbans National Park is located at Sundarbans, the largest delta in the world. It is the habitat of Royal Bengal Tiger and the Cheetal or Spotted Deer. It is also home to rare birds like the brown-winged kingfisher, swamp partridge, grey-headed lapwing, mangrove whistler, and many other exotic birds. Eden Gardens. The Eden Gardens is the largest cricket stadium in India and is regarded as one of the most remarkable stadiums in the world.
The Botanical Gardens in Kolkata, established in 1786 by Colonel Alexander Keed, is the oldest botanical garden in India.
Life of the people. Kolkata is constantly bustling with festivals, events and cultural programs and hence is known as the cultural capital of the country. Football is a passion of the city. Kolkata is equally known for its exquisite saris and sweetmeats like Shondesh and Roshagulla. Famous personalities of Kolkata. The city has produced great personalities like Rabindranath Tagore,
a Nobel laureate,
literary writer, song lyricist, composer. Amartya Sen, economist,
a Nobel laureate.
Subhash Chandra Bose, freedom fighter. Sir Jagdish Chandra Bose, great scientist. Swami Vivekanand, great writer and philosopher. Mother Teresa, the great missionary who worked for the poorest of the poor. Bachendri Pal, the first Indian woman and the fifth woman in the world to scale the Mount Everest in 1984. Kolkata is also known for its 9-day festival of Durga Puja that is celebrated with much enthusiasm, love and excitement. Kolkata and Chennai. Chennai is popularly known as the gateway to South India and is located along the Coromandel coast. The city has a fair mix of traditional and modern culture. In fact, it is the only city in India to be in the list of 52 best places to visit in year 2014 as per the New York Times. The city is home to about 40% of India's automobile industry and is known as the automobile capital of India. Location and climate of Chennai. Chennai is situated along the Coromandel coast of the Bay of Bengal. Being a coastal city, Chennai has a hot and humid climate for most part of the year. The two main seasons are summer from March to May and monsoon from June to August. The city also experiences post-monsoon period from September to December and winters from December to February. The months of May and June are the hottest while January is the coolest. History of Chennai. The city, previously known as Madras, was renamed as Chennai in 1996. The name Madras is said to have originated from Madrasapatnam, a fishing village located north of the St. George Fort, which was built by the British in 1644. The art and architecture in Chennai reflects an influence of ancient Indian rulers. The Portuguese came to Madras in the 16th century. By the mid-18th century, Madras came under the administration of the British East India Company. Madras was the major naval base and administrative center of the British in the south. Important buildings in Chennai. Madras High Court, an 1892 construction. The red sandstone building is a big tourist attraction. Presidency College, one of the oldest government art colleges in India. Ripon Building, classic blend of the modern and classical style of architecture. It houses the headquarters of Chennai Corporation. Government Museum. Located in Egmore, the Government Museum is the second oldest museum, the first being the Indian Museum, Kolkata. Important tourist places in Chennai. Mahabalipuram Shore Temple. Built in the 8th century, the Shore Temple at Mahabalipuram is named so because it overlooks the Bay of Bengal. In 1984, the UNESCO designated the temple as a World Heritage Site. Kanchipuram. It houses famous temples like the 7th century Kailashnath Temple and the 16th century Ekambareshwara Temple. The village is also known for world-famous Kanchipuram saris. Marina Beach. Marina Beach, one of the longest beaches in the world, is situated in Chennai. The beach is a very popular tourist attraction. Arignar Anna Zoological Park. It is one of the largest zoological parks in the world. It was built in 1855 and was called the Madras Zoo at the time.
Crocodile Bank. It is a crocodile breeding and research center which provides breeding facilities for several species of Indian and African crocodiles and alligators.
They are kept in natural enclosures which are open to public viewing. Life of the people of Chennai. Chennai holds a 5-week-long music festival, which has been described as one of the world's largest cultural events. Carnatic music is a popular form of music in Chennai. Bharatanatyam is a classical Indian dance form, which originated in the temples of Tamil Nadu.
Some noted personalities who hail from Chennai.
R. K. Narayan, novelist and short story writer. Sir C. V. Raman, Indian physicist who received the 1913 Nobel Prize for Physics. A. R. Rahman, Oscar awardee, composer, singer, music producer and musician. Vishwanathan Anand, chess grandmaster and former world chess champion.